The leading ladies of Bollywood will be soon seen together in Zoya Akhtar's Dil Dhadakne Do. The exciting news is Priyanka Chopra has sung the title track of the film along with Farhan Akhtar, to which both Priyanka and Anushka will be performing together. Reportedly, the song is an urban number, which is the type of music she usually does. This is a very rare and unique thing where one of Bollywood's top actresses is singing and another top actress is lip-syncing together on the same song. The film that already had a star-studded cast has now become more interesting. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.